What the fuck? Max, you did not have to swerve that hard, Max. Oh, oh my god. There was a woman there.
Ooh, whoa, hold on. Oh. Okay, I've had my fun. Who the fuck is Silas? Here we go. Max is dead and I want him to die. Something about Max, I don't like it.
We're okay. We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay.
Jesus!
Oh, fuck!
Now, in what world?
Something jumped out right in front of the car and we didn't want to hit it, so we swerved.
You did not swerve. Max did 15 360s.
We.
Right
about here.
Did we meet? That sounded fine. Okay. Just looking around this dude's bunker, and I feel great about it. Is that a dog collar? Hold on. If you're about to tell me that these are werewolves that wear dog collars, that better not be what I'm gathering right now. I hope that is embarrassingly wrong. Why did she? Oh, fucking disgusting. No. This bloody collar looks too big to be for a dog. What kind of dog would be called Ian anyway? Yeah, I like how her thing is like, Ian's a stupid fucking name for a dog. God damn. Bro, they're doing a weird, there's a kink thing going on here. What is happening? Okay.
Maybe it was a possum or something.
No, there was someone here, I swear.
You're not gonna talk about the carcass?
Hey, it's been kind of a night, you know? Let's just get to the motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning. We can check everything out, but...
Is Max about to die? Kill Max, kill Max, kill Max, kill Max, kill Max. Yes! Yes! Yes!
Yes!
Kill him! Kill him!
Kill!
Oh. Bleed out, bleed out, bleed out.
Does this look like the goddamn Harbinger Motel to you?
I don't think he can hear you, sir. You see just a dog leash in his hands? Oh, she's a Kelly Clarkson fan! What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Stand a little taller. Doesn't mean I'm lonely when I'm alone. Yeah. Write the song! Oh, oh, hello, sir. Well, look at the way. You can't look at the way. I'm sorry. No! Help! Help, I'm stuck in a low frame rate! Help me! Help me!
But that doesn't mean there won't be obstacles.
Look behind you! I better see a fucking alligator in this game, dude. Oh my god, it's Justice Smith! I loved you in Detective Pikachu!
Hey!
Oh my god, we've got another- Who made this camp? What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Stand a little taller. Doesn't mean I'm lonely when I'm alone. Dude, Kelly Clarkson must have sponsored this game or something. Or the writers were like- The writers heard that song and they were like, this is so beautiful.
The door. It's-
He looks like Dylan Sprouse, right?
Please.
He looks like Dylan Sprouse. Is it Dylan? That's not Dylan Sprouse. That's, I don't know, some other guy. All right, let's talk to Dylan too. Hey, Dylan too.
Okay, really, dude? Locking me out?
Okay, in my defense, A, it was Dylan's idea, and...
Oh my god, he's two, Australian. I mean, it's actually really beautiful. I love, like, woodsy scenery. I would go to the summer camp, unless, like, except with, like, the death or whatever. Abigail. That's Aaron Winter! From Modern Family!
We better not get in trouble.
I won't tell
dude, look at her hair. The red ombre and the brown growing out.
So what?
Just to calm down. Yes!
Have you ever seen a bear in these woods?
No, but that doesn't
matter. Damn it. I want to see bears. I want bear action in this game.
It's just this campfire story for the kids. It's, there's supposedly an old woman who died in a fire a few years back.
Yikes. That's not good.
The woods looking for a lost baby boy.
That's just La Llorona.
They're like, reports of whispers or whatever, and this figure that floats around, you know,
that's La Llorona.
Some people say that if she catches you alone,
that's just La Llorona. What is this? They just did La Llorona, but in fire and white. Oh my god. It's La Llorona without the river. Unbelievable. Anyways, I'm on to you, Quarry. I'm on to you.
Cool story, bro.
No. Who said cool? You did not just write, who wrote that line? Who wrote cool story, bro? I'll be supportive. Seriously, but how could you? I like Dylan because he's a Justice Smith supporter, yeah, just like me.
Life. What's the holdup, hacketeers?
Nearly done, Mr. H.
Hop to it.
Oh.
Get those butts in gear.
I thought he was going to be scary, but that's just
sorry,
a dude.
Mr. H.
White man jump scare, real. Real.
No big deal. You can share my earbuds.
Yes. Dylan and Justice Smith friends forever.
Hold that thought, partner. I'm going to have to take this.
Hold that thought, partner.
Okay. Oh, sorry.
Yeah, you're leaving them hanging, bro.
Hello.
Hey. Wait, it's actually me calling him. Oh, I'm eavesdropping. No hesitation. I don't care. I'm taking a little listen.
They're almost out of here, all right?
You're cutting it.
What?
Just hold your—
whoa, his hair was so— right? That was crazy.
Everything's damn phone. The longer it's—
bro, that glow. Look at the Thor glowing. Kids. Holy shit. It's because I fucked with the texture graphics and I can stream, but this is crazy. I think it's funnier. Dude, look at that sunlight. It is on it. Justice Smith, move! Justice Smith, move! Justice Smith, move!
Sorry, I wasn't listening. I was just— like, wait,
Chris is disappointed in you.
I like that.
Whoa! Jesus, it's really fucking bright in here, Mr. H. Oh my god.
Whether or not I should, like, leave my sister with my grandparents.
Bro, this cannot be your father figure right now.
Campus, you know, my mom's not exactly around, so I wouldn't want to leave Sarah on her own.
This—
you know, her family.
Who wrote this dialogue? Okay, we need exposition on Justice Smith right now. Let's give him the whole life story as if Mr. Hatchet forgot about it. Oh my god. I don't like those socks and shorts. I don't like that combo. Because this is now what not—
wait,
to wear, I think
you
needs to get that
phone
better.
Back before the rest of us.
I never turned it in.
You should have turned it off before you handed it in, Dylan. Them's the rules, you noob.
You noob? No. No, the group is getting bored of Ryan. I'll be defensive.
Yeah, well, someone's got to give a shit.
Get his ass.
Oh. You know what?
Get his ass.
I don't care what you guys do. I'm doing what Chris told me to do.
Get his ass. Oh, Dylan cares about him. Dylan, one cares about him.
Come on, man. Wait.
This is so sad. They're friends. Okay, Dylan 1 and Justice Smith are my top priority to keep alive.
All right, all right, all right. Hacketeers.
Jacob's first
Party
to go.
Planning committee. Let's.
Us. Why am I being sniped right now? Wait, Jacob. Yes, take the shot on Jacob. Take the shot. Take the shot on Jacob. Do it. Is this an ad for Ram Trucks? What the hell is going on? Photoshop, literally. With 500% APR, buy a Ram truck today this President's Day weekend. That was an eagle cry? What? What is happening? Why is he covered in blood? This isn't even scary, this is just bizarre. Oh no, it's hunting season! Oh no! Why don't you kick that one down, Emma? Try 1, 2, 3, 4.
Don't know what I was expecting.
There's gonna be a slip. I've played Last of Us, there's gonna be a slip somewhere saying the things for this for the save.
Hell yeah! Oh! Jackpot!
Hey, wait, he's so happy about the watermelons. I hate him. I hate him.
Too long.
I'm so excited for him to die. I'm so excited for him to die. I'm sad this playthrough is just me being a hater, but He looks so sad. Dude, look at that. Look at the sunlight filtering through the window. These graphics are so good, and my computer can handle them. Alright, we're looking for a tarot card so that Kelly Clarkson's stand doesn't get mad at me. What are Kelly Clarkson's stands named? Oh, another slideshow thing. Kelly Clarkstan. Oh my god. Kelly Clarkstan. I'm telling you, if we get HDTV on this, it will be incredible. We have a good foundation. Damn, why are you such a hater of the summer camp, you rogue ass? Oh, that's so scary. Not the Ford man. Okay, so one of them, their names is Ford, and I'll say the weird bald one is Ford, and the buff guy is Ram. I think that makes sense. Oh, see, they're trying to get HDTV on it. Get Hillary from Love to List It in this cabin right now. Joanna Gaines, maybe. We have options. We really do. Oh, there he goes, being a larksmith.
Whoa!
See, like, he's kind of, like, I don't know if he's a douche, but he's kind of a douche. But he, like, his smile is, like, a little too genuine, so I feel bad being mean to him.
I think he'll be pissed when we made a stash.
I think he'll be pissed, yeah.
No. I mean, he left us stranded here. It's like,
Don't say payback.
Human rights, or...
Oh, that's worse. Whatever. That's worse, actually, that you said that. They somehow mixed douche with himbo. Yes! No, you're right, they did! That's what it is, because the douche in him makes me want him to die, but the himbo makes me feel for him. Because I will be a himbo defender. Because they are well-intentioned.
Check the
torn bags.
Can a bear do this?
Yes, please! I want a bear! This better be a checkout's gun, because I want a bear so bad.
Oh, cool.
What?
Is that
what is
a
it?
Rifle?
A gun.
Oh, cool.
That was not the right response. Yes! Code. Safe code.
Hell yeah! Fireworks.
Yeah!
And might I just add, fireworks.
See, the douche is back. The himbo was... Jacob seems excited. Hey, yeah, I gathered that
I
one.
He's like...
pop, pop, peanut butter pops. Pop, pop, pop.
Why did I do that? Why? I'm in hell. Alright, let's watch that animation.
In your mouth. Oh my god.
That was
they're
pretty
like
funny.
Snack
to see him jumping up and T-posing.
What are they? Are they like...
Alright, let's look through the trash. Oh, just kidding.
Hey, give me your number. I want to try it out.
Why?
Because I want... Yeah, let's be flirty, sure.
So that I can ask you out on a date?
No, really? Shakespeare, when he smooth. Solved...
I think if I try to solve
those
them,
he seems interested! Hold on. Are we gonna date Justice Smith? Don't tell me this is a dating game. What are those called? I'm losing my mind. You know what
well,
I mean?
What?
What? Who is it?
Hello?
That was spooky. That was spooky.
Well, we know where the gun is if we need it.
True. I love all the Easter eggs.
Man.
Called foreshadowing, I assume. Look at that raccoon. Oh my god! Ryan, step away from the light, Ryan! No! No! I can't look at him. He's too bright. I have to close my eyes. Oh my god. That is so incredible. He's ascending. Ryan! No! Oh my god. Kiss, sorry. Kiss.
Ringy dingy ding. Oh, sorry, bud. Gotta take this 1 second.
Dylan.
Oh, Hackett's Quarry summer camp. What doesn't kill you will make you
what
stronger.
What does? He's a Kelly Clarkston.
Doozy of a day.
There's so many of them.
Person? Need to be nicer to Dylan. And.
Oh my God, they're into. Oh my
Wanting
God, they're into
Dylan
it. They love
number.
Each other.
That's a little forward, but I can see what I can do.
Oh my God. Yes, I like, that's cute, I like them.
Oh. Got anything going on when you get back home?
Oh.
Jury's out.
Understood. Oh, yeah.
Girlfriend?
No.
Yes! Not exactly.
Please.
Boyfriend?
Fall in love. Yes, say yes. Well, don't say yes, because I want
Free
them
agent.
Together.
Cool, yeah.
Yes.
Me too.
The river is... Wait, I fucked it up. Hold on.
Are the...
The Nile is a river in Egypt. Your husband is gay!
They could probably use a little while
soon to
longer.
Be husband. Gay people real? Oh. Gay people confirmed?
Okay.
Not clickbait? What? Genuine nothing terror. Then... What just
they're
happened?
Using that wrong.
Dude, these guys have such good hand-eye coordination.
Yo.
Yo.
Hey, maybe we shouldn't.
Oh, shit. Oh my god, look at the dust. That's crazy.
Brian?
This is good. This is gonna be good. I'm into this one.
What the fuck?
Oh. Can we look more at the monitors and not into his eyes, please? Thank you. T-cam, trail cam. Oh, that's where we were before.
What was that? It's probably nothing.
What do you mean you saw the torso of a man come and turn off the camera? How is that nothing? What are we talking about? Why am I looking into his eyes and Ryan isn't?
Whoa, there's some pretty heavy-duty stuff in here.
Yeah, maybe let's not touch that.
Whoa. Yeah, there's some pretty heavy-duty stuff. Ibuprofen.
Alright, cool. Let's go.
Dude, they are catching. What is their catch percentage? It's so good. The NFL is calling them. The MLB is... They have their numbers. Alright, Dylan 2. Let's... Oh my god. Two paths diverged in a yellow wood. Oh, she's going that way. Okay.
It's really cool you know that about yourself.
Yeah. I guess so.
It's really cool you know about myself.
I mean, not everyone knows what they're capable of, you know?
I'm sure you're capable.
No, I don't. Can you elaborate on that one?
I mean, of course.
Usually people say that when they're about to murder someone, so. Dude, these lens flares. Lens flares? Lens flares. Caitlin, Brenda, song! It's Brenda, baby. We're back. I'm back in it. I'm engaged. Oh, she's playing her mobile game. No, she's not.
Ready?
It's three. These three people are the people I want to keep alive.
Still no service.
This group right here. These are my guys. Yeah. Everyone else, don't care. Sorry, so... Ariel Winter.
No freaking way.
Yes, freaking way.
Pop, pop, peanut butter, butter pops. Pop, pop, pop them in your mouth. Pop.
I didn't even know you could still
find these.
You know
what? Kind of enjoyed that. Hell of a song. There, cowboy. Okay, okay. I'll get the middle one. Got him.
Nice shot.
Got him. Get fucked, Jacob. Get fucked. If I have to do this and it's timed, I'm so dead. I might have to turn on auto aim or aim assist because I'm so bad. GG.
Sorry, Jacob.
GG.
Better luck next time.
That's not friendly,
better
that's mean.
Better luck next time.
Hey, I didn't want to say it, but
got him.
You're both very mean.
GG, Jacob. GG. Get good. Almost had to turn my monitor on for that.
Blam! We thought this was over.
What the? Whoa.
Yeah, Brenda song! I don't like guns, but I do like a woman with a gun.
Butter.
Oh my god, it's a full moon! No!
Ryan, truth or dare?
What do I do? Okay, I'll do dare. Thank you
dare
for making that choice for me.
Give me what you got.
Okay, Ryan.
Oh, we know the answer. We
go.
Know the choice.
Let's go.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Gay rights. Gay rights. Yeah, gay front emo. Woo!
Always happy to please.
Woo!
They're in love, Your Honor. They're soulmates. You see how Jacob is in the fire? In the really high quality fire? Yeah. What is Jacob doing? Once again, the best three in the same scene. Oh! President's Day sale, baby! Let's go! First rule, I think of any horror game, don't get lost. Pro tip. It's La Llorona. Oh, she's got the chills.
Something's here. Something's here.
Yeah, it's called Spook Factor. Spook Factor is here. Uh-oh. Die. You out here? Oh, it's Dylan too. Damn, he left her! He was fucking going! Yes, die. Holy shit! Yeah, I kind of want to see the gore. I don't care about Abby.
Oh my god.
Damn, he's still alive. These werewolves suck. They don't even have any fur. Well, that was a rush. Is Nick dead? Yeah, leave us in suspense for that one. Oh, we got the sad ending music. Seeing him cry makes me... I could cry with joy, truly.
Peanut butter pops.
I go to bed and I see him doing like the T-pose jump when I sleep, and it's scary. It's genuinely made my quality of life worse, I would say.
Jacob. I mean, I can't believe you fucking Frenched him! You know, in front of everyone! Jesus,
I just tuned back in to this, and that's what I hear.
You fucking Frenched him!
Yeah, well, finders keepers.
You fucking Frenched him!
Getting back tomorrow.
You fucking Frenched. Oh, did I miss something? I wasn't paying attention! Do you think there's a werewolf in the water? There's a werewolf in the water. Please say yes. Werewolf! Yes! Oh, that's not. That's just a dead guy. A dead guy with a cape? Yo! Holy shit! That's what I'm saying!
Yeah, we'll see about that.
Jacob's about to fucking fight this sign. Yeah, we'll see about that. I'll kill you, sign. I'll kill you! Can we Oh, Jesus Christ! Naked!
You see,
I didn't even notice.
Help, I'm drowning and I need a big, strong, not at all insecure man to come save me.
I need, please die. No, it stops working. Okay, I'm gonna choose just to make him stop that. This isn't animated, this is real. This is live action.
Okay.
Holy shit. How dare he swim? Ebony. What? Oh no! Barbed wire! That's literally dumb as hell. That was the dumbest fucking thing. They're in love. They actually are in love.
Who do you think is gonna make the first move?
Which is actually genuine. I didn't say it, but it's like actually genuinely like super cool to see that. Like, I mean, this game's kind of.
Nick's got the beast in him.
Oh my god.
If by beast, you mean some sort of mild mannered baby deer.
Hey, don't let the cute, preppy aesthetic fool.
I was trying to compliment this game, and that's what it did. No, respect!
That shotgun's got a hell of a spread.
Why am I using this shotgun? Brenda Song is the shotgun gal. Look at his wacky little jump. That was funny. Yes! Yes! Hold on. I need this bit to happen for my sake. Okay. Let's go. Wait, why are they hunting us? I won't shoot him. I want to figure out what the hell's going on with this dude. This is Ram, right? This isn't Ford.
Stop! I'll shoot!
Stop! I'll shoot. Oh, fuck me. He just walks away. Where did the girl go? What's her name? Emma? Where's girl? I have so much respect for all of these characters. What is this? Kendall, here's the Kelly Clark stand.
See me again.
Here's the OG Kelly Clark stand.
So,
can you show me the stuff
like
now?
Me to show you?
Yes. Yes, please. I'm like a star. Can't stop my shine. I'm so low. I'm Han Solo.
The hunter. There was a guy.
The hunter? That's what I thought.
That black stuff?
That's infection. It's spreading. This is bad. This is really
Dylan,
bad.
When do you know that?
Should amputate.
Dylan.
Yes.
What are Dylan's qualifications? Does Dylan 1 know anything? No offense to Dylan. I don't know what I'm looking for. Oh.
I
think it's Jacob. Damn it, I should have shot him!
I'm here to save you.
Fuck! What the hell?
Okay, full disclosure.
She does have American Girl loyalty. Oh my god.
A strange, tiny little island.
That phrase, I don't think will ever leave me.
But show you guys around. So
I got a little update where it's like that has changed easily. Thank God that scene ended because I was running. Oh my god. No. I'm gonna open the trap door and die. I hope it's probably gonna be a squirrel or something, but I hope it's a werewolf.
Goodbye, cruel world.
Oh yeah, is it?
The final curtain is calling, and there's no time for an encore.
Yes! Yes! Holy shit! Are they doing it? Are they doing it? Oh my god! They even have to miss a quick time event. I am the best. Yes. I'm doing a little dance. All right, Jacob's next. Okay. Jacob's next, you guys. Holy shit! I didn't think it was gonna happen so quickly.
No, sorry.
And there wasn't even a quick like that was.
I'm really hungry.
Concrete.
We'll get you some food inside. Okay?
Oh my god! Yeah. One down, more to go. I don't know how many there are. I'm the hunter now.
So they'll say 911. What's your emergency? And I'll say, help! Help! My friends may have been attacked by bears.
Guys, we cannot be overthinking this. Dylan 2 is bleeding out. We cannot be overthinking this phone call right now. Actually, this is the most accurate teenager part in this entire thing.
Careful.
I'll be fine.
They're in love. They are in love. They are in love.
Okay.
Okay.
You know what sound effect I'm about to play? Yeah.
Wait.
Yeah.
Are they going to the radio hut?
One more time.
We're holding on the fort.
Yeah.
We'll be fine. Just. Careful.
Oh yeah. Yeah! No, I'm doing the eagle noises. They are not in the game. I thought you were hunting werewolves. Why are you hunting us? What is happening in this game? Why are you covered in blood? I guess the blood keeps the werewolves away. I think that's not what it is. And they want to help us, so I will not fight them. I don't know if I should be hiding from them because it seems like they're gonna help. Should I stop breathing and have him find me? I'm gonna take the chance. I'm gonna take the chance. Am I giving this game too many dimensions? What is he throwing at me? Okay, yeah, he's blooding us.
Ew, what the fuck?
Okay, so that's gonna make us not the werewolves, right? I'm not gonna shoot. I'm gonna let him talk to me.
What?
I'm not gonna shoot him. I'm not gonna shoot him. Help me. Oh, I might have made a mistake. Okay, I'll do the quick time event. Did I just fuck up? I feel like I fucked up.
Yeah.
How did that make him stumble? She's looking at her hands like she's like, I'm missing this quick time event.
Whack-a-mole!
Meet you, Dylan. I'm Ryan.
They're in love! Well, I can't even say anything. They're in love. They love each other.
Yeah, I like him. That makes a lot of sense.
Till death do us apart. And death is gonna happen after a very long and happy life together. Why am I more scared of the hunters than the... everything else?
Calm, okay? Let's,
yeah, let's be calm.
Let's go find Caitlin and everybody.
Let's
okay?
be kind.
Okay.
Oh, that's not a hunter. That's not a hunter. That's a werewolf. Okay, we will not open the top. This will not be an Emma situation. I want these guys to live.
Is it a bear?
No, it's not.
I don't think bears can jump like that.
Bears can't jump. Bears are gods at basketball and jump rope, okay? What am I supposed to be firing? What am I supposed to be shooting? Am I shooting the roof? Why would I shoot the roof? That's a load-bearing roof! It's bearing the load of the werewolves!
What is it? Caitlin, Abby, and Nick, they're coming up the path.
Oh, shit.
They're coming towards us.
We gotta snipe.
We gotta warn them.
No, use them as bait.
What about the PA?
Use them as bait.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, we can tell them to hide or something.
Okay, good to know. Good to know.
Oh, fuck! No. Oh, shit. Hold the button.
Caitlin, get into a building now. Do not come up here. There's an animal outside the radio hut. Get into a cabin now. Go!
That's cool, actually. Oh, we broke down that door, so they can use it. Oh, but then it's bad,
fuck,
isn't it?
Dude. Mm-hmm.
They're gone.
No, I'm actually into this game. That makes me kind of sad, but please don't die. They're smart for- Yo, that was cool. That was cool. Damn. So if I didn't break in, would they have had to do that right then? That's cray cray spooky. Cray cray spooky logo.
Oh crap. I pulled the wire.
Did I just waste time?
I'll cover you.
We'll cover him? Will we, Justice Smith? What are we?
Go, quick.
What are we covering? Don't go up. No. Use your body as a current. I'll do it.
Fuck. Okay. Just hang on.
Wait, Nick is still alive though. Okay, I did cut it. I did. That's what I chose. Shotgun or chainsaw? I feel like shotgun's. Okay, I have time. Guys, tell me what's. I'm not above cheating. Chainsaw? Okay. I am not above. I will never look up a guy, but you guys are the guys.
Yes, fucking do it.
That is true. Dude, I fucked up. Just a flesh dream. That's so funny. That's such a good achievement name.
Get the wire.
What?
Get the wire.
Damn, Dylan is a midget.
Plug it into the thing. The button.
Wait, so should I have killed him? Because then I feel like I would have... I guess that... No!
Oh, he blew the speaker.
Oh, shit. Oh, that was... Oh, that was so severe. There was no coming back from any of that. Oh, Dylan is... is it good? We're chilling. I don't know if this game is scary.
Oh, fuck my hand.
I'm scared they're not gonna be alive.
Just hold on.
Why did you do that?
You told me to.
Dylan,
that was a bad idea.
I love you, Dylan. Okay, yeah, let's fade to black on that one. Hey, guys. I lost my ham.
Oh, my God. Dylan, what happened?
I'm okay. I mean, I'm not, but it doesn't hurt.
Okay, you're in shock. Holy fucking shit. Did that thing do this?
No, that was me.
Well, sort of.
Yeah, guys, we were just being a little silly. Taylor, it's okay.
Where's your gun?
I lost it. One of the friendly locals wanted to say hi.
Damn, so that decision meant nothing, Brenda.
What the fuck?
Did she shoot at us?
Who's eye patch? Who is this? Man, what the fuck is going on? I don't even... Oh, okay. It's okay, guys. We got the music. What is going on? I'm just confused now. I was so in it. I was so immersed for about 3 minutes. And now I'm confused again. Yeah, alright. It's cow time. Thank you. Hey! Dylan may have one less hand, but Emma is dead. We did it. No, yeah, Dylan's parents are gonna have... They're like, how was summer camp? Well, I got a boyfriend and lost a hand. So true. Lost one hand and gained two more. Exactly. Exactly. Hey, Ryan's his right-hand man. You know what I mean? So yes, I love you guys. You guys are the best. Have a lovely week. And remember these words. Never forget that. Okay. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Stand a little